when the Holy Spirit comes into your life, you become a life giver. And do you want to know why you're attracted to some people? Because they breathe life into you. It's called a life-giving relationship. And what you're attracted to is not the person. What you're attracted to is the Holy Spirit living through the person, giving you encouragement and wisdom and discernment and motivation and inspiration. What you like about them is not necessarily how they look, because people come in all different shapes and sizes and looks. Someone can be life-giving, has nothing to do with how they look. It's how you feel when you leave. And it's not them, it's the Holy Spirit through them. Listen, if you're a Christian, that's who you're supposed to be. You're the life-giving relationship when you walk in. You don't expect anybody else to give to you because you've been filled up with Jesus. I hope you have a personal walk with the Lord. You've had your daily devotional and your prayer time, and because you've done that, you're filled up. You can walk into a room and you feel it because you're called. You're on mission, and there's a purpose. And when you leave the room, you leave it full. Why? Because the Holy Spirit came, not because you showed up. There's nothing special about you. What's special is the Holy Spirit through you.